tunnel.
Hey.
Smile. Say something.
Dude.
So much happened, I don't even remember.
It was a crap fight.
Oh my god, dude, they're shit. Fuck you. Kill your mum.
No, do that again.
Well, I'm built.
Yeah, I'm built.
Shut up.
Today. We walked along the pier, that was nice. It was really long, it was about 2 miles down and 2 miles back. I don't really care, I can't see my hand. See, you can see my hand now. We walked about 2 miles down the pier.
We just
chilled at the bottom of the pier for a while.
Cool. We saw a fire in the high street, there's so many.
Oh yeah, then we went up into town and saw the beautiful women.
So many hot girls.
And then we saw two stupid little 12-year-old chavs fighting. Indian. And it's really rubbish bag.
Indian.
We need fucking stand it up so we can Indian see chaps. Us. Alright, put it on that.
And this is our first night.
In the hotel, yeah, because we didn't sleep last night at all. Tom nearly threw up.
I tried to get some girls.
Tom flopped again. Mayhem, and it was cool. It was cool. Yeah. It was like a futuristic code play. Aaron's moody.
Aaron found a
fiver.
He
was lying on the road. Like a trap. Yeah, that did it.
Dry.
Do you take a camera for this?
Oh, I don't know if I've got a hat. What's that about?
Jane. Dude, not your nostril and shit like that.
Oh, my camera.
But tomorrow, we are going to SeaWorld. And I am going to make sure that I personally get some footage of the sea lion.
Yeah.
The sea lion.
And the manta ray that kills...
Steve Owens is dead.
Wait, Steve Owens dead.
We said this last time.
Hang on, a minute of silence, Steve Owens.
Fuck Steve Owen, I don't give a shit. I'm in his silence, man. Fuck that shit. It's alright and shit.
We want to see the manta ray that killed him.
God, is he?
We want to see the stingray that killed him.
Sorry, that was the climb, the rock night I made him. Was the main thing.
Yeah, that was today. Your hair is too wet out. My hair still looks alright. It's just kind
of. I dyed my hair, it's blue or something.
It's bluey black, but it just looks black.
Yeah. And we had a good time. Oh, yeah, the police followed us.
Because we were.
Not really, it was just coincidence.
No, it wasn't coincidence. We were drinking in the street, which you're not allowed to do.
Yeah, you're not allowed to drink in the street here, and we're drinking in the street.
And then the police came.
Oh, wow, look, it's done something.
The police came, and so we walked away. And then we were drinking somewhere else. And then the police came again, so we walked away. And we went to a pub, and we saw them go past. Like walk past the window and like look in and stuff. And it was pretty fun.
I'm gonna have a hangover tomorrow.
Tom's gonna be fine. Because me and Aaron are pretty much sober now, but Tom's still fucked up. He smells a lot. Oh, that's great. Hey, let's go.
Let's get fucked up. DDT, dude. Thank you.
You see, I'm still fine.
You just shut me out.
See what happens when they attack me.
Shut me out on the floor.
I just smacked my head against the window.
I just grabbed him. Bang onto the floor.
He fucking like.
See what happens when they attack.
My elbow and my head. I spray my shoulder.
They shouldn't attack me, should they?
Oh, my funny bone.
It's funny bone, oh shit.